Hi everybody, my name's Eric. This quick video is to show you how to navigate the dashboard on Cloud Assess. Now I just want to quickly step you through in this video the tabs that you'll see on your dashboard. So the first one is Overview, and if you click on that, that will show you all the units that are involved in your qualification. You may not get every unit released. Sometimes the trainers withhold some units just so that you don't start on them early. But whichever ones are open to you, you will see here. We'll go back and explore inside a particular unit in the near future. Stepping across these tabs across the top here, you've got units, which lists all the units and the progress of each of those units. And you can filter those further by these buttons on the right. This next tab across the top shows you all the assessments. There are more than one assessment for each unit of competency. You can see this CHC Age 011 has 1, 2, 3, 4 assessments, and they all do different things to test your knowledge and your skills. The next tab across the top is Resources, and if there are any additional resources, then you'll find them here and be able to download them. And you can see here that there's two units that have additional resources. This one's a work health and safety unit, and this one's a legal and ethical unit. The next tab across is calendar, and your due dates appear here. So I've already set one unit as a due date for, as you can see here, this date 4th of September. And if the unit is due, then all the assessments are due on that date. It generally equates to an assessment every 1 or 2 weeks. So just keep an eye on those and keep it moving. The next tab across is posts. And this is if your trainer posts any general announcements to your qualification. It's not often used, however, just keep an eye on it. If you see something's popped up there, you can go in and check it out. The final tab is contacts. There is there's an ability to message your trainer by clicking on the message button, and you can also click on these buttons up here. This will take you there as well. And this is a quick way to message your trainer while you're working on your assessments in Cloud Assess. So I'll click on that. I've already put a message in there, and you can see it. Go to messages, and I did a quick introduction of myself. You type it down here, the way you use that. So I want to actually keep going on that conversation, so I will type a message here. Please call me to say hi. Your trainer will call you to say hi anyway. So I'll type that message in and then send it, and off it goes. Okay, and we'll go back to the dashboard. Okay, that ends this video. The next video, I'm going to explore a unit of competency and what the assessments look like. So if you want to watch that, jump onto the next video.